are you tonight, buddy?
I'm feeling stunning. How are you?
Good. I'm doing well. Thank you. So, after the nationwide vote, Beane, America did not put you in the top 10, okay? But you're going to sing for your life right now. Cool. You're going to go for the judge's pick, all right? Beane has worked so hard. He wants the title. This is his shot to stay in the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, Beane, take it away, buddy.
You say there's so much you don't know. You need to go and find yourself. You say you'd rather be alone. You think you won't find it tied to someone else. Who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? You won't be the only one. Yeah, I am unfinished. I have so much left to learn. I don't know how this river runs. Who said it's true that the growing only happens on your own? They don't know me and you. I don't think you have to leave. If the change is what you need, you can change right next to me. It's true that the growing only happens on your own.
Hey, all right, Beane, Lionel Richie, some feedback, please.
Mr. Beane. I am so proud of you. You know what it is while I was watching you. You've actually gotten to the point, you used to be so nervous or appeared while you were singing to be so uneasy. You were so relaxed. You were so calm. You grew into your artistry. And I'm going to tell you something. It's not about doing anything extra. You just, I think, enjoyed being in that rhythm, even though it's nerve-wracking what you're going through. You gave us a performance, a stellar performance, I must add, where you just relaxed into your talent. And that's all that you can do, my friend. So remember now, every time someone says you first, second, third, fourth, fifth, just think on American Idol, you got the best shot of your life.
Yeah.
Take it and run your career, my friend.
KP?
Beane, there's only one Beane.
There's only one Beane.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what number you land. Look, I mean, you've convinced me. I'm a card-carrying Beanie Baby fan. I love seeing you grow. I think you're not going back. I think you're just going forward.
There you go.
And your evolution has been amazing to watch. And the control on that song was so beautiful. And I just think that you are in the middle of, like, a great growth, and I'm glad to have witnessed it.
Very good. Paula, what did you feel?
I'm a Beane fan, I must say and admit. I am. I think everything about you is very special and unique, and I think that you shine like a bright light, like a spotlight follows you, whether you're standing in front of the microphone or moving around the stage. It continues to follow you because we are mesmerized by you. You have a very unique ability. Everything, the way you dress, the way you handle yourself, and the way you sang that song was like a storyteller.
Ah, very good.
From the beginning to the end.
Very good. Very good.